are leaving the premises. A little afternoon, I hear somebody screaming for me in the background, but anyway, Kurt's taking Pegasus out for a run. There he goes. Hope he don't tear up too much. Hold on. Here comes the Pegasus, all in ass, as usual. Kurt's on it, up to the garage it goes. All right, going in the garage. I assume everything is a-okay as usual. In the story, we're going on the road about 25 minutes or 20 minutes, whatever. Over and out.